how things are really made. This is how metal is painted. It's called powder coating. Paint is made into a powder and then metals are dipped inside. The metal is dipped in the powder, shaken around a bit, and then it's done. This is how fruit is sliced. It may look like this blade is going slowly, but really it's going so fast the camera can't keep up. This is how suitcases are made. They're pushed into a machine from below, and then vacuum sealed in a protective wrap. This is how ribbed elbow pasta is made. This machine has rotating blades to cut the pasta in perfect pieces.